All right, good. Awesome. How do you zoom? Wow. Ha. Oh, there you go. Easy.
Nice.
Easy.
Easy.
I remembered.
Yeah, it's good.
What can I do better?
Basically, when you're starting, you're trying to bring your hands in a little bit, you're pulling them into you a little bit. Think about maybe pushing that, also pushing that hand away. Keep your arms straighter, okay? You've got a really good posture, so all you've got to think about is when you start, you see you kind of got to do that jump. You're trying to also hang on to the handle, but pushing that handle away, keeping your hip okay, keep your head up, hips up, nice bend.
But otherwise, awesome.
If you get confident, see if you can, on your way back maybe, see if you can play with the edge of the board. So you're right foot forward, yeah? So think about if you're coming up and you want to turn to the right, so if you want to come out more into the middle of the lake, just think about sitting on your heels a little bit. Just see if you can, only gently, literally, you can do it really gently.
Turn to the right. Yeah.